please make your way back to the front of the stage and give us a big round of applause for Seattle's own Forever Frank Brody!
I'd first like to welcome our new sax player to the stage, Ethan Rocco. Awesome. He's going to be joining me for a couple songs tonight. This first one is about what if Celestia got sent to the moon?
Better world.
I can't help it. I like writing about the moon. Here we go.
So, this is
is a new original song that probably a lot of you have never heard. This one's called I Will Never Not Love You.
Yeah.
wonder it behooves. I have two funny eyes. They also call me Bright Eyes, but that's not my real name. Special friend Ethan Rocco back up to the stage. Alright, this next one is an unreleased song that's coming up on a new album. Alright, and it's called Tough Without You.
Got it, bud. must have a higher place. And since you'll do it either way, with a sorcerer to guide you, you might not go.
You all missed it, actually. I was going to ask who of you drove up on I-5 here, and then some of you were going to say, me! And then I was going to say, well, that song is called Ponies on I-5.
Hi.
Thank you very much. I got one more song for you. This song, if you know me, you know this song. Possibly not this version of it. I'd like to welcome my little choir that I've kind of formed here.
Oh! No!
The Blue Dude Group.
The Blue Man Group.
In the choir, we have Jarvis Shy, Bolt, Blue Brony, Del Westinator, and Little Everfree. Alright. This is the last song of mine. This is called Chant of Immortality. That is all from me. You can find that on my albums. They're being sold out there. Thank you so much. Enjoy the rest of the show.
Give it up one more time for Reverend. Feeling tonight? How are we doing? What do you think of the concert so far? Yeah! Are you ready for more? Yeah!